precision and speed, the first two things that come to mind with robotic routing. End users have a choice between the industry solutions of CNC machines and robots. Some key factors to weigh are accuracy and tolerance bandwidth, finish desired, size of part, and the additional process steps surrounding your application. When an industrial robot is integrated with a robust servo spindle, the routing output can provide a clean, smooth edge on a variety of materials. Automotive, marine, and aerospace are all industries in which robotic routing is abundant. In the lab today, we'll demonstrate routing on carbon fiber, foam, wood, and Delrin. For this demo, we used an ABB IRB 4600 robot. ABB has a wide variety of industrial robots well-suited for material removal applications. Their team of application engineers can help steer you to the correct one for your specific application. Generally, for routing and light milling applications, the more rigid the robot is, the more aggressive you can get with your chip load, especially on harder materials. The use of an SM1503 PushCorp spindle provided the torque and constant RPMs to produce repeatable cuts. The liquid-cooled spindle has a max RPM of 15,003 horsepower. These routing applications used hard tooling, so the spindle's manual ER collet was a good option. This can be used for any long-lasting abrasive or in cases where the customer is able to have an operator change out the abrasive by hand. PushCorp also offers automatic tool changing options if the robot needs to perform multiple operations automatically. We didn't implement dust collection for these demonstrations, but several types of dust collection can be used based on your specific needs. A few common methods we see are downdraft tables or some sort of localized dust collection. For this edition, we would get you in contact with the preferred partner who can walk through the dust collection methods and options that are suitable for your application. To add efficiency to programming your routing applications, offline programming software provides great value in projects with a large number of points like we have today. OCTOPUZ provided great value in creating programs with a multitude of points and allows programming while the robot is in use. The cutters used should be tailored to the specific substrate you are routing. For routing wood and Delrin, we used an 1/8-inch end mill. Carbon fiber and foam require something more exotic. The carbon fiber solution utilized a 1/4-inch diameter burr style cutter specifically designed for composite materials. For foam, the ideal cutter should have a shallow angle and a spiral flute for a clean cut. It's time to put all this together. Here's the application videos. Let's check out routing wood on this live edge board. Carbon fiber is up next. Next, we tried our hand on Delrin. Last but not least, foam. We'll be right back. If you're interested in automating your material removal application, email us at pushcorp.com. Thanks for visiting the lab today. We'll see you next time.